Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to right now.
Well, we can probably find out. Unless he's not in here. Looks like he's not in here. Unless he's hiding under the bed. That's a pretty small space to hide in, so. Lacrosse stick.
Elliot's kind of preppy in his own way. Maybe he does belong at Blackwell. I knew Elliot did well in class, but I didn't realize he was here on a full ride.
Dear Elliot, I am happy to inform you that your academic performance and financial aid status have more than met the requirements to receive continued aid. For the upcoming 2010 spring semester, the Prescott Foundation will cover all educational expenses as well as room and board. Congratulations on your continued academic success. Raymond Wells, Jerkwad. What's this?
I've never been able to get Elliot to play for me. I guess he's either really good or really bad.
Is that a... Oh, it's a clarinet. Oh, it's a case with a clarinet. You always thought that was a video game console.
Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him.
Okay, an A+. Oh, we could read that. I was trying to read the other stuff. Well, it's nothing that you'd want to, like, read, right? Cool. Figurines. What we got here?
The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places. Why does that make me sad?
Broken Places, a biography of Ernest Hemingway. Looks like, Ted from Bill and Ted.
It's been so long since Elliot and I actually went to a concert together.
Check out his computer.
Elliot's mom seems nice.
Elliot Hampton, ehampton@blackwell.edu. From Cynthia Hampton. sinsin@hampton.net. They have their own .net, their own domain. Subject, congratulations. Hey, sweetheart, just got a letter about your scholarship, and I couldn't be prouder. I've been showing it to the whole family. Your grandmother just said, of course he did. He's my grandson. Also, your father called again about July 4th. I told him it was too early to decide, that you're focused on school right now anyway, but if you want to spend some time with him this summer, of course I'll support you. Don't break too many hearts over there, Mom.
Lucky Dana.
From Logan Robertson. Subject, chicks, man. Yo, Elliot, you got English with Dana Ward, right? What's she like? I think she's hot. Say something cool about me to her. But not like I told you to do it. Thanks, bro.
Warren Graham is such a nerd.
Warren's awesome. Warren Graham. Subject. Worst movies ever. You're so wrong. I'll grant you, Ed Wood made some awful movies, but so many even more awesomely terrible movies came out after Plan 9 from Outer Space. It's called The Worst Movie Ever Made. Have you ever seen Night of the Lepus? What's a bunch of space zombies compared to giant carnivorous rabbits? Warren.
Huh. There's way less porn here than I would have thought.
This is search history. How to tie a tie video. Elliot Hampton, Arcadia Bay. So he's Googling himself, I guess. Chloe Elizabeth Price, Arcadia Bay. Chloe Elizabeth Price, Chloe Price. The Tempest quotes... The Tempest Tickets, Blackwell Academy, Major Lucas Hampton, Illuminati Eye, meaning Guards of Hell, Book 3. Guards of Hell. That sounds cool. Alright. And, stuff. Drawer. We're just going through all his stuff. We're not even the one that we're supposed to, be looking for. We'll check out the other stuff first. Photo.
Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long.
Dorothy Twister? Reading his journal?
Guess I'm not the only one who keeps a diary.
Yeah, we don't care, we just read his journal.
That's not half bad.
Hey, like Illuminati wings, only with a cloud thing and lightning. When she left the room, it was electric. Flushed wings taut with agony.
Okay. Dark.
I see her in the brick and mortar, in the fresh cut grass, eyes flashing bright like coins. The ferryman can't have her, I say, but the dark gods laugh.
Who is it that Elliot's writing about?
That moment when... Ugh. Hate when you start with that. The sun is almost there, the sea so welcoming and warm, when pooled light smooths the nodding waves, when shapeless cold infinity conforms to one stark plane, and for a moment only, all is possible. All say yes. My heart says yes. Her eyes say yes. In your dreams, buddy.
Elliot is way more artistic than I thought.
They see her, but don't see her. How is that so? When all the world is negative and dark, and she cries out, a screaming rocket, trailing fire.
Wait, are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot?
He did keep that photo. How childish she is, how lovely and how cruel, her black knife spilling words and dripping ink. You're about to die. Okay. Most illuminating. Oh, we didn't look at this. Did we look? We did look at the test. All right. We're done in here. Looking through his stuff. The showers. Is that how it's set up? Wait.
Guess I'll never see my name on one of these.
It is. Okay,
I
Warren.
I wouldn't have made it to senior year anyway.
Elliot. Justin's here. We can keep going. The game won't probably let us go this way, but we'll check as many rooms as we can. Anyway. This is the end. Our Skatia Bay skate jam. Huh. That's clever. Break a leg tonight. Oh, yeah. The good luck. Cry. The Tempest. You're going to do great. Good luck tonight, Hayden. Can't wait to see the show.
I want to say that half the fun of weed is knowing it's illegal, but I think it'd be just as awesome over the counter.
Huh. The Blackwell Board of Trustees, the Prescott Foundation, and the Arcadia Bay District Attorney's Office. The Blackwell Academy Board of Trustees would like to formally remind its community that, though the legalization of marijuana is currently being considered at the state level, the use of marijuana products remains illegal at both the state and federal levels. Prosecution of marijuana use or possession on Blackwell's campus will be strictly enforced. Currently being considered at the state level. Well, if it's passed at the state level, then the federal level won't matter, right? As long as you're in that state. Great season, Mondo. Good luck at state. Good luck, Otters. Go, Otters, go. Don't tell the Otters what to do. Trevor, Justin. Boards. Yeah, it's a locked door. Great game. You're a beast. Need to talk to you, Zach. That's disappointing. I thought we could go in all these rooms. That'd be sweet.
Yep. Definitely Drew's room.
Hurrah! I'm gonna look first and then knock.
What do I do if Drew's here?
We beat him up. He's a wimp. He's either not here, or he's incapacitated, or doesn't feel like answering. Hello? Money? For the love of the game? For the love of the money. And hopefully there's no time limit and I can just look at everything in here that I want to.
Good. Drew's not here.
I always got a figure.
If I were Drew, where would I hide my money?
He's kind of like comic books and figures, though. He is actually pretty cool. Well, the groundskeeper might be onto something. Gonna look at everything and try to anyway. Calendar?
Bet the dinner choices are steak or steak.
BW Varsity Awards dinner. Ladder.
Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football.
Mm-hmm. August 1st, 2009. It is my great pleasure to award you a full athletic scholarship to play football at Oregon State University. We know that a young man of your skills and character would make a great addition to the OSU franchise, a football dynasty that has produced NFL talent for decades. Mm-hmm. Everyone, check out the computer.
I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay.
What if Drew North's address is A North? Department of Admissions. Official scholarship offer. Dear Andrew. Oh, Andrew. Okay, he just goes by Drew. Doesn't like the and part. Congratulations. In light of your incredible achievements as a high school football player and student, I am pleased to extend an official scholarship offer to you. And a University of Oregon degree is one of the most prestigious academic institutions in the Pacific Northwest. We truly feel that you are a student athlete who has the potential to make a powerful impact on both our team and our student body. As the head coach, I am here to assist and support you on your journey to success. The details of this scholarship offer are as follows. And we don't care about that. To Chris Adams from Drew North. Hello, Chris. Thank you so much for your consideration and generous scholarship offer. I regret to inform you that I have chosen to attend Oregon State in the fall. Oh, is this from Washington? Oh, that's from Oregon. This is Washington. Thank you for your time, Drew. Original message stuff.
Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads.
To Drew from Zachary Riggins at blackwill.edu. Subject, quarterback candy. Hey bro, do you have any more happy pills? I'm beat as hell. You saw me take that hit for you last night, right? No one gets in my boy's grill on my watch. But hook me up, will you? Something just to take the edge off is all I need.
So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects.
Yeah, he's gonna lose about $1,000. To Drew from Anthony North. Anton? Subject, what a game. Drew, what an amazing game, son. Couldn't believe that third quarter conversion. You've got moves, no doubt. I spent the day at the library again. Computers aren't my thing, you know that, but I'm trying to learn. There's a remedial skills class Mikey made me promise to take, so I'm gonna do that next. See about learning how to type worth a damn. Never had to type on a fishing boat. Taking me forever to finish this email. Prospects for work are rough, but you know how it is. Don't worry about your pops. Keep your eye on that damn ball, and there's nothing that'll stop you. I'm proud of you. P.S. Give Mikey a hug for me. I'll be by tomorrow afternoon to take him to the clinic. Don't forget. Mikey boy. Okay, athletic form.
Too bad I lost my release form. I was really looking forward to running all those sweaty laps.
Ugh. Hold on 1 second, guys. What does this say? Waiver and release form. Well, his gender's male. Okay. Student 2 is Michael North. I understand that there are risks involved with my children's participation in physical education classes at Blackwell Academy. I hereby authorize the staff and faculty of Blackwell Academy to follow their best judgment in the case of emergency and accept any medical expenses incurred. Okay, yeah, just emergency stuff. Comic books!
Durgeron. Yeah. That fucker's dead.
The Mists of Leth? The Slaughter Maze of Durgeron? Oh, is that the one that's the one we destroy, the ogre. Is it either ogre or orc? Leader or something like that?
Bad guys don't usually look so obvious, but this is still awesome.
Sergeant Blood versus Maniacal?
Awesome.
Dr. Timebot, the Jurassic Edition. So he drew this stuff, huh? That's pretty cool. Figurines. So he plays too?
Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun.
What's Mikey's figures? Sleeping bag? Who sleeps in here with him?
Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew.
Oh, so these aren't his things. So I wonder if Mikey drew the comic books? Because they are kind of like in his little area. Football poster?
For the love of God.
For the love of the God. Fight extreme football. Yes, fight it. Fight it with every breath you have. Sticky note.
Oh, man. Looks like Drew's dad is having a hard time.
Oh, yeah. He moved from 12 Crescent Street to 11491 Yoder Drive, apartment 5A. Oh my god, Arcadia Bay Shelter for the Homeless. 1212 Indigo Lane. Jeez. Yeah, he's having a little bit of a hard time. And I didn't mean to go into that.
They look so happy.
Maybe they are. Except he's like, what the hell's going on? You taking a picture? Oh, crap. Took a picture. It's gotta be in that trunk. Because really, we've looked at everything else. What you got? What you got junk in the trunk? What you got junk in the trunk?
Is the money in there?
It's locked. Gotta bust it.
All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code.
Can we? Oh, I don't know what it is. 1212, right?
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
Look at the addresses again.
A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo?
Guess not, because the only 4-digit one is this one. And it didn't work. Unless it's part of a number, I'm thinking not. Coastal. Which one could it be?
Look at that. More numbers.
Yeah, but there's only 4 digits.
I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
I doubt that's it. 0516? I doubt it, though. Just gonna eliminate it.
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
Alright, that was it. 516. Yeah.
I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew. Plenty of possible combinations here.
Yep. 1992? 1996? 12 Crescent Street. I'll keep it in mind. What about this?
Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football.
No, I don't think so.
They look so happy.
The only thing I can think, something on the computer.
I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to...
Nah, cut you off.
Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his... So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects.
What was it?
Holy shit,
wait,
Drew.
No, that's not it.
A college scholarship?
College scholarship?
No wonder you're so plenty of possible combinations here.
1992.
1996. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Damn it. Wrong numbers.
It's not it, man. It's not it. Unless I'm trying 1120 or 2036. I don't see anything that jumps out.
Durgeron. Bad guys don't... awesome.
There's no numbers there.
Plenty of possible combinations here.
Four, 392. I mean, this would be too long if I make it 12. Well, 1227. How about 4392? I don't know, guys. It could be any number, unless it's just something that's sitting out here that I can't look at. Overpaid. 09. 0909? Let's try that. Hey, hey. No? Yes?
Might actually need some help with this one.
Oh, I'm gonna get help? Okay. I wasn't gonna give up yet. Try more stuff. Okay, I'm trying to read the beginning. Okay, that's good. I'm trying to get to the beginning. If you had to guess, what's the most important thing to Drew? Steph says, random question. I don't know. Probably Mikey. Cool. Totally unrelated. When's Mikey's birthday? Well, I got that info. Not for a while. 1227. I'm probably throwing a party. I'll send you details. Thanks. All right, 1227. That's one of the things I was gonna
1227. Worth a shot.
Okay, we're good. She's taking over. All right.
Yes. This is kind of fun.
The game's like, screw you, man. I'm just gonna take it over. I'll do it myself.
Ah.
It's in there.
Drew beat you up too.
It's inside.
Jackpot.
Oh, I thought it was in the stuffed animal.
I'm kind of good at this.
All of a sudden, someone comes in the room.
Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here. Looks exactly the way I found it.
Cool. You know we're gonna get caught getting out of here. Uh-huh. Hide. Behind the door. Behind the opening door.
Hey. Elamon.
Chloe? Mm. What are you doing here?
Waiting for you, bro. Looking for Drew.
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
You know, he's intelligent.
Bro, we gotta go.
Oops.
Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round?
You gonna beat up girls?
Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
What's going on?
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Who's that? Who is that?
Shit!
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who is that?
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
He's gonna get shot. We're gonna shot ring out.
You know what's going on?
Damon. You shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Damon. Really.
Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit.
Oops.
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started 2-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me $1,000. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
He owes both of them $1,000?
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet $1,000 would mean a lot to him right now.
Interesting point of view.
Where's my money, Drew? I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm good.
Where is it?
Please! Just give me 1 week.
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have
we can hand over the money.
No one.
And screw over Frank.
No.
Fuck. Fuck.
I'm gonna give Damon the money.
Stop! It's okay. I've got your money.
I didn't realize we had an audience. Hey, Mikey. Okay. Who the hell are you?
I'm the one with your money.
Frank sent me to collect.
That's what Frank was going on about? Let's see the cash.
We need that!
Oh no. Jerk. What? I guess he landed on his hand?
It's all here.
Because he hit him in the face.
Mike,
he's holding his hand.
You need to help your big brother. Help him understand that I take this shit seriously.
Come on. Mikey's got nothing to do with this, man.
You help your brother understand that if he steals from me again, I'm coming back here and I'm going to break his knees.
Yep.
Thanks,
brothers,
kid. Tell Frank
right there.
I owe him one.
You like to tell people to tell people things.
We needed that money. You just screwed us over.
What, to
Are
give to Frank?
Crazy? That guy could have killed you.
You don't know anything about this situation. It's none of your business.
You're welcome. If Mikey was involved... If Mikey's involved, it is my business.
Yes, it is. Mikey's my friend. I don't want him to get hurt.
You think you're some kind of hero? Stepping in for poor Nathan Prescott? And now you're messing with our lives?
Yeah, Mikey, much.
I gotta look at your arm. Just leave us alone.
I'm sorry.
Look. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't get our dad off the streets, does it?
We'll be okay.
Hmm. So I don't know, was that a good decision for us to do? Felt like I should help. Not let him get beat to death outside, just stay in there doing nothing. The sun is setting upon this land. It was a most eventful day, but our greatest journey lay ahead of us. We're supposed to meet Rachel. Is the play over? Fire is still burning. It's a quiet moment. No music. No talking. Just walking. I want to step on the stage again. Now we can't be expelled for doing so. Are they getting ready for the play? Oh, that's Rachel Amber.
This day has been so messed up. At least I can talk to Rachel now. If I can find her back here.
Well, I did see her. There's Buster Keaton over there. Steph. Chloe, it's Steph. I'm on my way to the hospital. Mikey's arm is broken. Drew told me a little bit about what happened. Shit, I didn't know it was that bad. The situation's so bleeped up, Steph says. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Thanks, I will. Oh, we've got this Damon now. Spend a few moments with Damon Merrick and you can tell that he's a peace-loving guy who gardens in his spare time and loves unicorns and rainbows. Oh, and hunting down people who owe him money. It's the simple pleasures. Honestly, I don't know a whole lot about the guy. I know that he collects on his debts. His name is written all over the mill and he might even scare Frank. I think they work together, but unlike Frank, he's got a bite to match his bark. Everyone at the mill that night seemed to know him, but every time I asked someone about him, they clammed right the hell up. And you have to be a special breed of bleeped up to scare any kind of sense into the criminal element of Arcadia Bay. The one thing everyone will tell me? The guy is bad news. We got a receipt for Arcadia Bay Pharmaceuticals. Baking soda, aspirin, powdered milk, talcum powder, laundry detergent, and a plunger. 7 days a week. Blah, blah, blah. And we've got another thing, another page 16. Bleep! Remember that easy job for Frank I told you about? Yeah, not quite. First I jacked Samuel's keys to the dorm, but struggled to get past Skip. I actually bummed him out so bad he snapped at Wells. Felt shitty about it, but I had to get inside. Took a brief detour into Elliot's room and read his poetry. Dude's got feelings. For me, I think. I'm flattered, I guess. Anyway, I found the cash, but then Drew and Mikey showed up, followed by Frank's psychopathic boss, Damon. Have you ever met someone that you just knew never to bleep with? I hadn't until today. Damon started beating the shit out of Drew for the money he owed. Drew wanted me to stay with Mikey, but I couldn't take the sound of Damon hurting him. I opened the door and gave the money to the asshole just so he'd leave Drew alone. Unfortunately, Mikey tried to be a hero and got hurt. It was all so bleeped. And the most bleeped part? That I had anything to do with it. Chloe, the peacemaker. It's totally bleeped. We got a soundboard or something?
S.G. Must be Steph. Sucks that she has to miss this.
Oh, really? Yeah, right. She had to leave the play. She's in charge of the behind-the-scenes stuff. I'm playing it with my butt.
Chloe Price presents Firewalk. Laser Light Spectacular.
Yeah. It's a lighting board rig type. No one even noticed, damn it. Light board. Yeah, just say right there. Props table.
I've already seen what happens when Rachel plays with fire. Rachel plus swords should be fun.
As long as you're not on the wrong end of that.
Drama teachers always seem so dramatic.
What's up, Michael Keaton?
Sup, Mr. Keaton.
Why, if it isn't the muse of the Blackwell Drama Department. Tell me, young lady, do you still believe true love is a lie?
I think it might be a fib. Not sure.
I don't know. I guess the whole point of love is to leave yourself open to... whatever happens.
Right.
Indeed. That is an art many of us attempt and precious few master. Budding dramaturge, may your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie Gingrich's sudden recusal. An emergency, she says.
It's true.
Ward.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board, but platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn forth.
That dude is weird.
Yeah. He's talking about finding love and stuff. I wonder what kind of weird girl, or actually woman, he would meet.
No way in hell I'm going up on that stage.
Okay, lady. Oh, that's Dana, not Rachel Amber. Alright, what do we got? How's your super long errand going? Yo, crazy shit happened in Drew's room. Like really bad. Oh no, are you okay? Do you need to talk about it? Yeah, later. Don't worry until the show's over. I'm backstage. Great, on my way. KK.
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's?
Say what?
Looks like Victoria has finally pushed Dana over the edge.
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's?
Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did Doug dig David's garden?
We didn't really talk, did we?
After all the work Steph did, it's amazing that she would drop everything to be there for Mikey.
Wow. Stephanie Gingrich. No relation to Newt Gingrich. 0 second storm. Sound effects. 6 seconds, I guess. Dawn stage light. 10 seconds spot on mast. 18 seconds upstage on Swain. 24 intermariners left. I want to read that.
Did Doug dig David's garden?
Oh,
did
my God.
David dig Doug's?
I know she's like warming up her vocals or whatever the hell.
Did Doug
sports
dig
just
garden?
Look so
or did David dig
exhausting.
Yeah, really. Swim schedule?
You'd think having a jock for a brother would protect you from getting hurt. Man, I hope Mikey's okay. See? Another reason to be thankful for my, recent life change.
No drugs in school. Blackwell Academy has a strict policy against drugs on campus. Don't let drug use jeopardize your future. I'll let whatever I want. What's up, Hayden?
Even Hayden seems super into this play. What is happening?
He looks like a superhero.
Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay. I'm way too tempted, so yeah, choosing this option.
Alright. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Super lame, Chloe. I mean, super lame, fair maiden.
Great method acting.
Really? Thanks.
That was sarcasm. Samantha? Nobody puts Samantha in a corner.
That's some shameless eavesdropping there, Samantha.
What's she eavesdropping on? Oh. I can't even go that way, can I? So, who are you looking at?
Hey, Samantha.
Shh. Nice Nathan. Diamonds.
Please.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry.
Oh, God,
keep
Nathan?
Your voice down. Now listen to me.
Well, they explain, they're kind of like showing why Nathan turns out to be such a freaking psycho.
Nathan's dad looks like he's really laying into him. I wonder what it's about.
So Nathan is bullied and then becomes a bully himself.
You don't understand. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh at me.